Georgia is a wedding photographer. She wants to store 10 photographs on a USB flash memory drive for a customer. Each photograph is 100 pixels wide and 50 pixels high. The photographs are 8-bit color photographs. Question A. Calculate the total file size in kilobytes of all the photographs. For this calculation, you may use the unit of measurement of 1024 or 1000. Show all your working. To answer this question, we're going to use the following formula to work out the file size of a single image. File size equals resolution multiplied by the color depth. This formula works out the file size of a single image. We've been given the following information. First off, each photograph is 100 pixels wide by 50 pixels high. This gives us a resolution of 100 by 50. They also told us that the photographs are 8-bit color photographs. This is our color depth. Let's substitute these numbers into our formula, and we get the following calculation. 100 times 50 times 8. This gives us a value of 40,000. This number refers to the number of bits within a single image, so we're going to write down bits. They want us to represent our answer in kilobytes, so we are going to convert this bit value into kilobytes. To convert bits into kilobytes, we first need to convert the bits into bytes. From bytes, we'll convert it into kilobytes. We know that there are 8 bits within 1 byte. So to work out the number of bytes, we're going to divide 40,000 by 8. This is going to give us a value of 5,000 bytes. We now want to convert this into kilobytes. They've told us that we can use a unit measurement of 1024 or 1000. Let's use 1024 for now. And what that means is that there are 1024 bytes in 1 kilobyte. So to get this into kilobytes, we simply divide by 1024. This is going to give us a result of 4,88 kilobytes. This value now tells us the file size for a single image. The question told us that she wants to store 10 photographs on a USB flash memory drive. We need to work out the total file size for all of the photographs. So we simply multiply this number by 10. This will then give us a value of 48,8 kilobytes. And that is our final answer. Let's write this answer over here. And we have completed our question.